So I see a green light here.
I would call this a stale green light because it's been on for a while.
So it can change anytime?
It can change anytime. So what you do to get ready is you ease off the gas pedal, you cover your brake. When I say cover your brake, I mean put your foot over the brake pedal without touching the brake pedal. So okay. You're not touching the brake. You're just putting your foot over the brake in case you need to stop, then you're right there. You're cutting down on the reaction time, right?
Yes.
And so that's how you get ready. And that's how you prepare yourself. If you feel like the light is going to change on you, take your foot off the gas pedal, cover your brake without pushing it, but be ready to stop.
Okay.
And it's going to make a huge difference whether you have time or not enough time to stop.
Yes. So this one is a fresh light. Would you say it's a fresh light because there was...
The walk sign was still on.
Walkman sign?
And it just turned green, actually. You can probably see it turning green, right, if you're looking well ahead. And a stale green light is because it's been on for a long time, like the next one coming up. It's already on. We are still like a couple of blocks away from it, and it's green. So there's a good chance the light will be changing as we get closer to the light. Right? Some lights are longer than others. They're not all last, you know, the same length of time. See, this one is still a green light.
So every intersection is a little bit different.
That's right. This one has the countdown, so we see that we have 6 seconds to go, so we have enough time to keep going. But it's still a green light.
Yes.